I'm Sharyn Lewin. I'm the executive director of the Lewin Fund to Fight Women's Cancers. I'm also the medical director of gynecologic oncology at Holy Name Medical Center in Teaneck. So I just want to welcome everyone to the Living Fearless Wellness Symposium. So thank you so much for coming today and showing us your support. So this is the first of many such events that we want to do in Bergen County. My goal for you today is to leave here feeling empowered. Empowered to take control of your health and wellness, because we, as we all know, that really knowledge is the essential power. So that's our goal today, is for everyone to learn something and to leave the symposium feeling empowered about your own health and wellness and the health and wellness of your friends and families. So I just want to introduce the Lewin Fund in case you aren't familiar with us. So we are the only nonprofit organization in the tri-state area that focuses on all women with cancer. We've been particularly interested in Bergen County and are now focusing our attention on the Bergen County community. So we look forward to your participation in the fund for the next coming months and years. Our mission is really to improve the quality of life for women diagnosed with cancer. So we invest in really grassroots organizations in the tri-state area that directly impact women and their families. We also fund cutting-edge research, personalized medical therapies, and symposiums like today to help educate the community. We definitely want to leave the world a little better place than where we left. We've got a really terrific symposium today, and I just want to talk to you a little bit about what to expect. If you'd like a little bit more information about the Lewin Fund, please do come visit with me at the end of the symposium, or please visit our website at thelewinfund.org. So I'd like to see by a show of hands, how many of you came to hear about the importance of seeing your physician sooner rather than later? Just trying to get a poll of why people might have come to the symposium today. Just thinking a little bit about your health and everyday life and the health of your friends and families, such an important part of why we're all here today. How many of you came because you want to hear about the latest in prevention, screening, wellness? The majority. That's terrific. So we're definitely going to touch upon these areas, and we certainly welcome your specific questions. So with no further ado, I'd really love to introduce our esteemed panelist. So we are very lucky today to have such an esteemed and distinguished group of speakers here today that are going to talk about prevention and wellness. Each of these are topics that really could go on for at least an hour. We're going to try and give you a little snippet of preventative strategies in the various cancers that we're going to be talking about. As our esteemed speakers are speaking, if you have any questions, please write them down on the postcards that are on your table. Our volunteers today will be circulating the room and collecting the postcards and bringing them to me, and we will have a question and answer session at the end of all of the talks. But please feel free to write down your questions and comments as we're going, and they will send them up to me, and we hope to have a robust question and answer session at the end. So today, the goal is really to talk about prevention and wellness. We also will talk a little bit about some of the cutting-edge research. Our esteemed panelists today are Dr. Nadeem Abarestam, who is the Chief of Gynecologic Oncology at Memorial Sloan Kettering Cancer Center, Dr. Faye Castrinus, who is the international guru on Lynch syndrome from Columbia University Medical Center, Dr. Freya Schnabel, who is the Chief of Breast Surgery at NYU Langone Medical Center, also in New York City. Debbie Besson and Dr. Alon Diamond, who are both experts in their field from Holy Name Medical Center. So we certainly have a very robust panel to speak to you today about gynecologic, breast, colon, lung cancer prevention, as well as the benefits of nutrition and exercise. So a lot of topics to cover in a short period of time. Before we get started, I'd really like to thank our partners. First of all, the Kaplen JCC on the Palisades for providing this really beautiful space. As I mentioned, this is our first event of many. And we look forward to doing this again in the future. I'd like to thank Holy Name Medical Center, which is not only my place of work, but is a premier medical institution in Bergen County. So thank you to Holy Name for our partners. And I'd like to thank Myriad Genetics for their sponsorship today, the leading molecular diagnostic imaging and testing company in the United States. So please do visit their table at the end of the symposium. We have several other vendors who are here today just to talk about wellness and cancer prevention, and please do, you know, visit their tables at the end.